What happens when Toyota turns its engineers and designers loose on the brand new Avalon? SEMA. After completing the years-long project that was the completely reimagined 2013 Toyota Avalon, Chief Engineer Randy Stevens and his teams of Kalti designers and engineers from the Toyota Technical Center in Michigan were given a final request. Take two off-the-shelf Avalons and turn them into tuned and tweaked SEMA show cars.
Like many things, it starts off with just a quick request, but ended up being kind of a really personal project for the team, trying to make something that hadn't been made before.
It really relied heavily on the contributions of each of the team members on the project. We kind of opened it up and said, what can we do? What do you guys want to do? What have we not done before that you'd like to try?
While OEM manufacturers, including Toyota, have had customized versions of their showroom cars on display at SEMA for years, this was the first time Toyota had done the customization in-house.
From our understanding, this is the first time any in-house projects from Toyota have made it to SEMA. So I think it's quite a fantastic achievement for the team to get that, the pride and the excitement for, you know, being chosen for that.
Together with an Avalon customized by Dub, the two TTC-produced cars hit the Toyota SEMA stand, along with specialty cars built by Toyota Motorsports drivers and a specially built Toyota Tundra by Bass Pro Shop.
For the SEMA vehicles, it was a good opportunity for the team to work together, the production team to get back together and kind of have some fun, create a unique gas model and a unique hybrid model identity and kind of give them some flavor to put to SEMA and gauge the reaction.
It was a fitting end to the work these engineers and designers had put in, and their final Avalons garnered a great response.
The turnout that we see, the amount of attention that we're getting for these vehicles, amount of interest, something that we didn't expect, you know, years ago to see is with an Avalon, a Toyota product, to be able to generate this kind of enthusiasm and excitement.
It's been great. The people here have just been, you know, spending a lot of time poring over them, looking at them. There's been a lot of really positive comments. I think it's really helping change the impression people have of the vehicle. And I think overall it's a really positive thing for us to have a chance to do.